This is Kate Kelly at the 2014 Comfortech Show in Nashville. I'm here with Joel Eggart, Director of Sales and Marketing in North America with Danfoss. Danfoss won a Product Showcase Award in the refrigeration category with their universal ice machine. Joel, can you tell me a little bit about the product?
Sure, Kate. Thank you so much for talking with me today. What we've attempted to do here is when we think about contractors that are doing commercial refrigeration and working on ice machines, one of the problems they've got is when servicing ice machines, and you have an expansion valve failure, is they're not going to have that expansion valve on their truck because typically it's an original OEM equipment part. And and if they don't have it, that means a trip back to a local distributor to get that part. So what we've done is we've put together a kit designed for contractors. And within that kit, we give them everything that they're going to need to service an ice machine. So for example, within two parts here, we've given them the ability to service ice machines from 75 pounds per day output all the way up to 1,200 pounds per day output within two part numbers. It's a great truck stock item because they have everything they need to service that on the first trip. So when a machine is down, they can get it back online. So there's savings there. There's no driving back and forth to a wholesaler. Savings there as well. So if we break it down and we look at this kit, what we've done is we've given them everything they need. It's with our TU body. That is really the dominant valve in ice machines today. It's a stainless steel valve, as you see. It's got a spot for an orifice. That orifice is used to set the capacity of the valve. So the mechanic looks at the machine itself. For example, if it's a 500-pound machine, ice production per day, he would select maybe a number 5 orifice, apply that to the valve, and then he's ready to go. He's got everything he needs. If it's a straight-through configuration, he's good to go. If it's a 90-degree configuration expansion valve, then we give him the fittings that he would need to make it into a 90-degree valve. So there again, there's no back and forth. You fix it the first time. You get the machine back online. The end user's happy. The contractor's happy. The wholesaler's happy because he had the product to service and to sell to the contractor and get it fixed the first time. So really, again, very simple two-part numbers designed for the contractors and really meets the needs of those commercial refrigeration contractors. So,
well, it sounds like a really great product. Congratulations on the award.
Thank you so much.
This is Kate Kelly with Contracting Business.